Exercise 4.5, fourth sum, the first subdivision, tan inverse of 2 by 11 plus tan inverse of 7 by 24 is equal to tan inverse of 1 by 2. Now, the first subdivision is tan inverse of 2 by 11 plus tan inverse of 7 by 24 equal to tan inverse of into 1 by 2. So, first of all, let us take LHS. Let us take LHS. Tan inverse of into 2 by 11 plus tan inverse of into 7 by 24. Therefore, the formula tan inverse of into x plus tan inverse of into y is equal to tan inverse of into x plus y whole divided by 1 minus xy. Now x is equal to 2 by 11, y is equal to 7 by 24. The formula tan inverse of 2 by 11 plus tan inverse of into 7 by 24 equal to tan inverse of into x. X replaced by 2 by 11 plus y replaced by 7 by 24 whole divided by 1 minus of 2 by 11 into 7 by 24. Okay. So that is equal to tan inverse of into cross multiplication. This one 48 plus this is also cross multiplication 77 whole divided by 24 into 11. 24 into 11 means 464. So 264 whole divided by this also 264 1 minus 14 divided by 264. Okay. Next, the values of this one is equal to tan inverse of into 125 divided by 264 whole divided by this is also cross multiplication 264 minus 14. So 264 minus 14 whole divided by 264. So 264 cancel. So that is equal to tan inverse of into 125 divided by 250. This one. So this minus this one 250. So 250 means they cancel to this one. This is 1 times this one, 2 times this one tan inverse of into 1 by 2. That is equal to RHS. So therefore, tan inverse of into 2 by 11 plus tan inverse of into 7 by 24 equal to tan inverse of into 1 by 2. That's all the first subdivision.